Hi guys, Navy here. Today I'm gonna teach you guys a headstand cartwheel. So it's a cool trick you can incorporate into your jazz or contemporary routines. So you're gonna start in a stag position on the ground. I'm gonna do right. You're gonna put your arms out parallel to each other, and your head's gonna go on the ground in the middle of them, making a small triangle. You're gonna try to keep your weight in your arms and in your hands so there's not as much weight on your head. As you do it, you're gonna kick off with your left leg, and it's gonna shoot over the top, followed by your right leg, remembering not to bring them in front of you or behind you, but right out to the sides, really lengthening behind those legs and pointing those toes, landing with your left knee down and your right leg out, pushing off with your right arm. This is what it looks like. You guys got it.